They were both charged, both taken into custody. One was charged Monday, and one was charged Wednesday. Two separate students, two separate incidents. Neither charges have been dropped.